Sabine Zreda, nice to meet you. Tell me something that...
I'm like, wait, you're holding your phone up in front of your face.
I am. Tell me something that people do at the gym that bugs you sometimes.
Wear makeup.
Really?
Yes. People who go to the gym in full makeup drive me crazy. I mean, there's no point. It's just going to run off. Like, it's okay. We're all working on ourselves. It's all right. You can be there without makeup.
Have you ever confronted anyone about that?
No, I've just probably given them some dirty looks, but that's about as far as I'll go.
I find it... What would the dirty look from you look like? I can't imagine you being so cold like that.
We'd be like this.
That's a fine question.
That's what I would do.
My blood just froze.
I don't know, but now there's a huge...
How do you think you would be as a personal trainer? And if you were one, how would you motivate me?
Well, here's what's funny. I actually was an aerobics instructor.
Oh, really?
In my 20s. I was a hip-hop aerobics instructor. So I have to say, I was pretty great.
I wouldn't dismiss that or prove that.
But by the same token, being a one-on-one personal trainer, I think would be very hard. You'd have to be very specific to the person and the type and what kind of character they are and what they like listen to best. Because I know I'm not very good with a personal trainer because I just want to say no. Right? But when I was an aerobics instructor, it was all about just making sure you're making the person remember that it's for them, right? It's not for you. It's not for the trainer.
Right.
It's for you doing it. And so whatever you choose to do and how far you choose to go with it is only going to be better for you. So I would kind of do it like that. It's like, if you don't want to do it, don't do it.
For the movie.
So, you know, I'd be very laid back.
Before we shot, I was going...
I'm very excited for the Entourage movie. Do you think Dana Gordon would have had the courage, or whatever you want to call it, to green light a movie like The Interview?
You know, it's so funny because there were so many people on the internet saying if this was Dana Gordon's movie, she would have just greenlit it anyways, which I appreciated because I was like, wow, that means they think I have balls.
Take that as a compliment.
I took it as a huge compliment. But listen, yes, I think Dana Gordon might have, just because she was a woman and she would want to prove something, you know. But yeah, I agree. I think she would have.
Last one. Please take advantage of any of these that you would like. Can you either quote a movie you love, tell me the worst pickup line you've ever heard, or do the best impersonation that you have of somebody?
Holy smokes. Best movie quote. Right now, I'll say one of my favorite movie quotes, and it has a little impersonation in it, is "Have fun storming the castle." Whatever, it's Billy Crystal, Princess Bride. Or no, it's Carol Kane. Sorry, I can't believe I... Carol Kane, thank you very much. Yeah, no, that's
nice.
It.
Thank you so much for your time. Appreciate
thank
it.
Thank you very much. Hey. Yeah.